Hello children, let us start the class. Means now I am going to start new lesson from your social studies, that is ninth lesson, transport. Okay, in this lesson we are going to discuss about different modes of transport and also how it is developing. Means many years ago which type of transportation they used, okay, to move from one place to another place, and nowadays how it is developing, which type of developed transportation systems we are using. Got it? Now we are going to discuss about these all matters. So in that first topic they have given in your textbook is, that is the invention of the wheel. First topic is the invention of the wheel. The invention of the wheel. So this is the first, this is first topic in this lesson, how that wheel is invented. Okay, means many years ago, that is not invented, okay, previously that people, but they are moving from one place to another place. How they are moving? Got it? That is one of the question. Without this, wheel was invented previously. Means by the walk only, they are moving from place to place. Means olden generation, olden days, old many years ago, that old people are moving from place to place by the walking. Got it? This is one of the way they are using to move from place to place, but it consumes more time. Okay, earlier olden days they are living in forest regions also. Okay, that cities and towns are not developed how we people are having now. Got it? They are completely depending on the forest areas. Okay, so if they want to move from one region to another region, means they are moving by walk only. There is no other transportation methods or modes of transportation. Got it? So it is felt as a difficulty to move from to reach very far places. Got it? To reach many more distance places. Got it? So they start to invent the wheel. Okay, they start to invent the wheel. Previously they are using animals to transport also, animals to move from one place to another place also by riding that. Okay, after that, how they invented that wheel, after the invention of the wheel, they used that wheels to attach the animals. Got it? Means that cart, that cart means nothing, that is pulling by the animals, that is cart. Means they are using wheels for the cart. By the help of that cart, people also moving from one place to another place, and also it helps to carry a goods from one place to another place. Earlier days, invention of the wheel, earlier days, after invention they are completely using and depending on the wheel attached cart. Previously there is no wheels invented. Okay, so they are using animals to carry the goods also, not only for the people, for transporting goods also they are using the animals. Okay, after the invention of wheel, they are started to use the cart. That cart is pulled by the animals, and also sometime that cart also pulled by the people also. Okay, this is one of the process of invention of the wheel, how it helps to the people like that. Okay, okay, next topic is invention of the steam engine. This steam engine was invented by the James Watt nearly 300 years ago. Okay, how it is helpful to the transportation purpose, means it is one of the thing helps to pull the heavy loaded vehicles. First they used to used in the train also. Got it? This steam engine helps to move the train, and later they are using in the sea transportation purpose also in this steam engine. Got it? So this steam engine is, previously they know about only the wheels. Okay, after they started to invent many other things also. In that many other things, this steam engine also one of the very important thing, especially helped for the purpose of transportation. Means it is having a capacity to pull the train, and also it can used in the purpose of sea transportation also. Okay, means in the water to pull the, to move the ship also. This much capacity it is having on that time, got it? So steam engine become too popular in the earlier days after the invention of the wheels. Next, many other different things they invented. In this steam engine also one of the popular thing, understood? Yes. Next, about modern means of transport. Next topic is modern means of transport. See, previously they don't know about any fuels. Okay, fuels means have we already know about that. Fuel means petrol, diesel, these all things are called as fuels, and also it can convert as a energy. Alva, ಈ ಫ್ಯೂಯಲ್ಸನ್ನು ನಾವು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಆಗಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಇನ್ವೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ವಾಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸ್ಟೀಮ್ ಎಂಜಿನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ದೇ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಫ್ಯೂಯಲ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟು ರನ್ ದ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ ದೇ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ಫ್ಯೂಯಲ್ ಸಚ್ ಆಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪೆಟ್ರೋಲ್, ಡೀಸೆಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವೆಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಸಿಟಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. Got it? Electricity also they are started to use for the purpose of transportation. Okay, not only petrol, not only diesel, electricity also developed like a transportation purpose. Okay, so this is about the modern means of transport. In this modern means of transport help us to carry heavy goods from one place to another place at a time. Okay, it is not consuming more time how we are used previously only cart pulled by the people or animals, that also consuming more time to reach from place to place. Okay, move from the place to place. But when we started to use that developed means of transportation, okay, it helps to save our time, and also sometime it helps to carry a large amount of goods or a material from place to place. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯಿತು ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಯಾವಾಗ ನಾವು ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ಒಂದು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟನ್ನು ಇನ್ವೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋದ್ವಿ, ಸರ್ಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋದ್ವಿ, ಆವಾಗ ನಮಗೇನಾಯಿತು, ಟೈಮ್ ಕನ್ಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಗೋದು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಬಂತು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎಟ್ ಅ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ವಾ? ತುಂಬ ಹೆವಿ ಗೂಡ್ಸನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡ್ಬೋದು ನಾವು, ಎಟ್ ಅ ಟೈಮ್ ಒಂದೇ ಸತಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತ. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಬುಲಕ್ ಕಾರ್ಟ್? ನೌ ಟೇಕ್ ಎನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಶಿಪ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರೈನ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಂಗ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಟು ಕಂಟ್ರಿ. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈಟ್? ಬಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಇನ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಡೇಸ್? ನೋ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದಟ್ ಕಾರ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್, ಅದರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ನಾವ್ ಡೇಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಮೋಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ವೆಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಡೆವಲಪಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಡ್, ಅಗೇನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಇನ್ವೆಂಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ದಟ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಈಸಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಚೀಪರ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ವಾ? ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಟು ರೀಚ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಅದೊಂದೇ ಇರುತ್ತಾ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಅಂದರೆ? ನೋ, ದಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಕನ್ಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಲೆಸ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಲೆಸ್ ಟೈಮನ್ನು ಕನ್ಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಹೆವಿ ಗೂಡ್ಸನ್ನು ಎಟ್ ಅ ಟೈಮ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆನ್ಸಸ್, ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ವಾ? ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಕೂಡ ಏನಾಗಬೇಕು, ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಆ ಒಂದು ವೇಯಲ್ಲಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಇನ್ವೆಂಟ್ ಮೆನಿ ಅದರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಮೋಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಸೊ this is about from earlier days to nowadays, how it is transportation has developing. Got it? Means that step of transportation we discussed. Next we are going to discuss about roadways, railways and airways, many other different modes of transport in this lesson. Okay, let's continue in our next class. Okay, thank you.